सदाशिवसमरं अहं शंकराचार्यं अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तं वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बागरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदे विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तिदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः ॐ यो ब्रह्माणुजातिगुरो वेदागुश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तरुं हृदयमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः कामनायान्तिकसंसिद्धमाधिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे Towards the end of the fourth pada, the sanya murti klipti adhikaranam. Nama rupa. Sanya means nama, klipti murti means rupa. And klipti is srishti or kalpana there by Ishvara. Sanya murti kliptistu trivrut kuruvate upadeshat was the sutra we looked at. So who is the nama rupa vyakarana karta? Vyakarta, who is the one who is manifesting the Nama and Rupa? That was the question that came in the Prasanga, because Nama Rupa was discussed. Nama Rupa Bhedena Pranendriyayoho Bhedaha Ityuktam. And then Tat Prasangena, Prasanga Sangati was there as to Nama Rupa has come up. Now who has manifested these Nama Rupa? Who has created this? This is a question whereby the Sanyamurti Klipti Adhikaranam has come up. And the sutra says sanyamurti kliptistu trivrut kuruvata upadeshat. The trivrut karanam karta is the one who is also the sanyamurti klipti karta. Then we looked at the long samasas in the first line. Utpadyamana vyapara rupa utpatti vishe shruti vipratisheda pariharanantaram उत्पादक व्यापार रूप उत्पादन विषय श्रुति प्रतिषेध परिह्रियते. सो उत्पद्यमान इज दैट विच इज बीइंग बोर्न दि सृष्ट पदार्थ दि सृज्यमान पदार्थ सच एज घटपटादि प्रपंच एंड उत्पादक इज दि कुलालादि उत्पादन कर्ता. सो उत्पादन उत्पादन इज दि व्यापार ऑफ दि उत्पादक एंड उत्पत्ति इज द व्यापार ऑफ द उत्पद्यमान विषय घटपटादि विषय. सो तद विषय श्रुति वेदर इट इज उत्पत्ति विषय श्रुति और उत्पादन विषय श्रुति दीज आर द टू समासास देयर. सो द ऑब्जेक्शंस विच हैव कम अप रिगार्डिंग द क्रिएटेड प्राण इत्यादि इंद्रियाज भूत भौतिक पदार्थाज विच हैव बीन क्रिएटेड विच आर द पार्ट ऑफ द क्रिएशन. सो उत्पत्ति विच आर हैविंग उत्पत्ति. That was question. So that was the vishaya in the earlier adhikaranas. So utpadya mana vyapara rupa utpatti. That utpatti is explained as to having what kind of a form. It is utpadya mana vyapara rupa utpatti. And tad vishaya shruti, whatever shruti statements are there, whichever shruti statements are there regarding the utpatti of these padarthas or the prapancha, prana, indriyas, bhuta, bhauti, all these has been discussed. So whatever was the vipratisheda, virodha to that, parihara was done. So parihara anantaram. After that, what is being done now? Utpadaka vyapara rupa utpadana vishaya shruti vipratisheda. The vipratisheda virodhas which are regarding dealing with the shrutis. Shrutis which have what vishaya? The vishaya is utpadana vishaya. Utpadana is in the form of vyapara of the utpadaka. So utpadakasa vyapara kulalas kulala vyapara is utpadana, and similarly the ghatapatadi prapancha or the indriya prana ityadi bhuta bhautika prapancha which is srashta tasya srishtikarta. Who is the srishtikarta? So tadvishaya shruti pratishedha parihriyate aduna. Now that is being refuted. The objections regarding such shrutis. Tatra अत्रिवृत्कृत भूतानाम उत्पादनम पारमेश्वरम एव. पूर्व पक्षी ऑल्सो एग्रीज एज टू अत्रिवृत्कृत मीनिंग विच हैव नॉट अंडरगॉन त्रिवृत्करण और पंचीकरण इन तैतरिया. सो इन छांदोग्य त्रिवृत्करण. सो दोस महाभूत विच हैव नॉट अंडरगॉन पंचीकरण आर नॉट ग्रॉसिफाइड सो दे आर सटल. सो सूक्ष्म भूत. सो सूक्ष्म भूतानाम उत्पादनम पारमेश्वरम एव. सो व्हाट इज उत्पादन. उत्पादन इज दी उत्पादक व्यापार रूप क्रिया. सो उत्पादन व्यापार रूप उत्पादन. सो इट इज उत्पादकस्य क्रिया. सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्रिया इज दिस. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ व्यापार इज दिस. दैट व्यापार इज पारमेश्वरम एव. सो उत्पादनम उत्पादन व्यापार विच इज उत्पादक व्यापार दैट इज हूज व्यापार इट इज परमेश्वर व्यापार. देर फॉर परमेश्वरम इज इज तद्धित देर परमेश्वरम परमेश्वर संबद्ध मीनिंग परमेश्वर इज दी कर्ता ऑफ दी महाभूतास विच आर सूक्ष्म. इन छांदोग्य कॉन्टेक्स्ट दीज आर अपतेज एंड अन्न मीनिंग अग्नि जल एंड पृथ्वी. सो त्रिवृत्कृत भौतिक उत्पादने तु श्रुति विप्रतिपत्तिर दृश्यते. हाउएवर पूर्वपक्षी सेज ऑल्दो आई एग्री दैट दी सूक्ष्म महाभूतास हैव बीन क्रिएटेड बाय परमेश्वर स्टिल व्हेन इट कम्स टू भौतिक पदार्थास दी एलिमेंटल्स विच आर बोर्न आउट ऑफ दीज एलिमेंट्स भूतास हु इज द कर्ता ऑफ of those bhautika padarthas there is some contradictory statement that I can see in the shruti shruti pratipatti drishyate vipratipatti pratipatti is general understanding but vipratipatti is you know vividha roopa so virodha is also there vividha roopa in there virodha is also there. Therefore, he is pointing out multiple shrutis which talk about bhautika utpadana. So, who is the creator of the, meaning who is the vyakarana karta, nama rupa vyakarana karta, that is the context. Bhautika padarthas have nama rupa and these have some vyapara, meaning they have come from some vyapara of some karta. That is called as utpadana vyapara. That utpadana of the utpadaka, vyapara of the utpadaka, the creator, who is the creator? That is the question. Directly if you ask, who is the creator of these? So, shruti pratipatti drishyate. How so? If the siddhanti were to ask, the purvapakshi says, anena jivena atmana anupravishya nama rupe vyakaravani iti jiva kartrukatva shrute he. There is a jiva kartruka shruti. Jiva is the karta, the upadana. उत्पादन व्यापार इज ऑफ द जीव सेज द श्रुति वाई नाम रूपे व्याकरवाणी मे आई मैनिफेस्ट नाम रूप हू सेड दिस अनेन जीवेन आत्मना अनुप्रविश्य सो दि सृष्टिकर्ता हैविंग टेकन द फॉर्म ऑफ जीव अनेन जीवेन आत्मना अनुप्रविश्य ही हैज एंटर्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द जीव एंड देन हैविंग एंटर्ड एज जीव मे आई मैनिफेस्ट नाम एंड रूप. सो द पूर्व पक्षी इज सेइंग दिस ल्यबंत पदा हियर अनुप्रविश्य दैट शोज टू डिफरेंट क्रियाज. वन इज द अर्लियर क्रिया वेयर द धातु हैज टेकन त्वा एंड इट हैज बीन रिप्लेस बाय ल्यब बिकॉज द धातु हैज टेकन सम समासा और अनंज समासा और इट हैज टेकन एन उपसर्ग विच इज नॉट नंज. So this vishdhatu has taken tva pratyaya with pra, prapurvaka vishdhatu. Pra is an upasarga there, therefore it has this tva pratyaya has been replaced by lyap. But it has the same meaning as tva, which means having done something. So having done something is preceding. It has to be the preceding kriya. So anupravesha is prior to what? Vyakarana. And anupravesha is in which form? It is in the form of this particular jiva, anena jivena atmana, swarupena. So, Parameshwara has already taken the jiva's form. As soon as you land after anupravishya. So the second kriya of vyakarana, of manifesting nama rupa, that has to be of jiva. This is what the Shruti is saying. Anena jivena atmana anupravishya nama rupe vyakaravani iti jivaha iti jivasyeva buddhihi iti jiva kartrukatva shrutehe. Because of this kartrutva of nama rupa vyakarana being shown for jiva, therefore jiva is the karta of this nama rupa vyakarana. And then that is one shruti. What about the other shruti which is in stands in, which is standing in contradiction to this? Akashohavai nama nama rupayor nirvahita iti parameshwara kartrukatva shruteshcha mitho virodasti na va iti sande asti iti purva pakshaha. Whereas there is another shruti also, which says what? This akasha is brahma there. Brahma, parabrahma, which has taken the form of akashaha is what? Indeed havai. Indeed akasha is what? Nirvahita. Vyakaranakarta. Kesham or kayoho nama rupayoho. So who is this akasha? Akasha havai nama. Meaning brahma who has taken the nama akasha. The name akasha, sanya as akasha, that brahma. Parabrahma, who is now called as Akasha, he is the one, meaning Akasha, in the form of Akasha, Brahma, Parabrahma is Nama Rupayor Nirvahita. He is the one who is carrying this Nama Rupa, meaning he is manifesting this Nama Rupa, iti Parameshwara Kartrukatva Shrutescha Mitho Virodha. Between the Jiva Kartrukatva Shruti and Parameshwara Kartrukatva Shruti, there is mutual contradiction, Mitho Virodha Asti. Navayati Sande, if there is a doubt, then let me clear it, says the Puro Pakshi. Definitely there is Virodha. Because one Shruti is saying Nama Rupa Vyakarana Karta is Parameshwara, while the earlier Shruti said that it is Jiva. Siddhantastu. Siddhanti disagrees and says Sautratu Shabda, this tu. Sanyamurti Kriptis tu. Tu is tu. Disagree with the Puropakshi and refute him. Puropakshi nirasarthaha. Tasam trivrutam trivrutam ekaikam karavani iti trivrut kuruvataha parameshwarasya eva sanyamurti kluptihi nama rupa vyakriya bhavitum arhati. Siddhanti says jiva is not the karta, parameshwara alone is the karta of srishti karta, nama rupa vyakarana karta. His kriya, nama rupa vyakriya, is only Parameshwara's kriya, not Jiva's kriya. Why? Because there is a mantra which says tasam trivrutam trivrutam ekaikam karavani. Parameshwara himself had this idea after trivrutkarana, before trivrutkarana, as to these sukshma bhutas which have been created by Parameshwara. You agree. You, the Purva Pakshi, agree there because you have said Tatra Atrivrut Kruta Bhutanam Utpadanam Parameshwaram Eva. You agree there. Now, after that, the mantra says Tasam Trivrutam Trivrutam Ekaikam Karvani. Let me make them one each by mixing them up by Trivrut Karana. So, this Trivrut Karana Karta is Parameshwara. Bhautika Padartha Srishti Karta is also Parameshwara because such mantra is read there. Iti trivrut kurotaha, one who is a trivrut karta, parameshwara, tasseva parameshwarasya, sanyamurti klipti. And what is sanyamurti klipti? Sanyam is nama, murti is rupa, and klipti means vyakarana kriya vyakriya. So manifestation. So manifestation of nama rupa, that kriya bhavitumarhati, has to be parameshwara's only. Why? Kutaha kasmat karanat seyam devata iti upakramya vyakaravani iti vyakaranasya paradevata kartrukatva upadeshat. Because of the upadesha, there is an upadesha. What is the upadesha there? The upadesha, the teaching is of, begins with sayam devata, saddevata. That saddevata, which is parabrahma tattva, that devata iti upakramya, having started there, Where did it end? It continued with Vyakaravani. Nama Rupe Vyakaravani, there the Karta is the same Saddevata, Sayam Devata, where it began, the same Karta is having Anurti everywhere. He alone is, or if you say in Devata being Strilinga, that Sayam Devata, that very Devata, she is the one who, Saddevata, is one who is the Kartri there, Anena Jivena Atmana Anupravesha, that Parabrahma Tattva, expressed in as Saddevata in Strilinga, is the same Anupravesha Karta also, as well as the Namarupa Vyakarana Karta also. Therefore, iti Vyakaranasya Paradevata Kartrukattva Upadesha, that Paradevata, Parabrahma, Devata, Saddevata alone is shown as Karta. Then what about this Anupravesha Shruti, where this Lyabanta Pada shows that he has already become Jiva. So that the Siddhanti says, Nacha Anena Jivena iti Visheshana Jiva Kartrukattvam, just because Anena Jivena is a Visheshana there, for Parameshwara to become Jiva, that does not make the Jiva as the Karta. Therefore, you should not claim that the Shruti is Jiva Kartruka Paradir. Why? Alpa Medasa Jivasa Jivasya. Alpa Medasa Jivasya Mahi Mahidhara Mahodadhi Vyakarane Samarthya Bhavat. Jiva does not have a Samarthya. When Parameshwara has taken the form of Jiva, that time when even if you go to the Mahavakya and say that Tattvamasi Aham Brahmasmi, this Mahavakya is saying that Parameshwara is Jiva, Jiva is Parameshwara, that equation is there, and similar is this equation of Anena Jivena Atmana Anupravishya, therefore Parameshwara and Jiva are one, still there is a bheda between Jiva and Parameshwara in the samsara avastha. Otherwise, this samanadikaranam between anena jivena atmana anupravesha swarupena, even if you say ittham bhave tritiya, jiva upalakshita, anena jivena atmana, if you say it is jiva upalakshita tritiya, ittham bhave tritiya, ittham Bhuta Tritiya, still having taken the form of Jiva, there is no Upadhi there. Visheshana Jiva, the Sharira, Jiva has the Sharira, Traya as Visheshana, not as Upadhi. Only Jnani sees it as an Upadhi, or even a Sadhaka sees it as an Upadhi, but the Samsari Jiva sees these Sharira, Shariras, three Shariras, or this Sharira Traya, the triad as Visheshana, and therefore that Jiva is limited. Being limited, he cannot be the Srishti Karta. He can have some weird imagination, not available to other Jivas perhaps, but he cannot manifest name and form. So Jivasya, who is that Jiva? Alpa Medha. He is a Alpa Medha Jiva, Alpa Medha Yasya, Alpa Medha Yasya, Alpaha Medha Yasya, or Alpa. Medhas is the Pratipadika there, the second pada, in the second pada there, Alpa Medha Yasya, Saha Alpa Medha. Alpamedhaha Jiva, in Pullinga Alpamedhaha Jiva, and then Tasya Alpamedasaha Jivasya, one who has very little Medha Dharana and even Jnana Shakti, he has very little Medha in comparison to the Parabrahma Tattva, it is almost nothing. So this Jiva, who has barely some medha to understand Shastra, let alone recall everything and utilize it for his Purushartha Siddhi, that Jiva across Janmas Anadikalena has been a Samsari. That kind of a Samsari has not created the Samsara. Therefore, the Shastra which talks about the Shrushti mechanism, he cannot actually follow all that and he cannot create. Of course, Samagri Abhavat, Samagri, all the Samagri is not there, not available for the Jiva, the way it is available for Parameshwara. So, Mahi Mahi Dhara Mahodadhi Vyakarane. This Mahi is Prithvi. So, this Jiva who is having Alpa Medha cannot create this Mahi. Mahi Dhara is Parvata and Mahodadhi is ocean. So, this Jiva cannot have created the Prapancha that he finds himself in. He is standing on this Prithvi, he cannot have created that Prithvi. He thinks that he has taken Janma on that Prithvi. Through the parents, this his Sharira, which he thinks it is his own Sharira, meaning he is himself identified with Tadatma Sambandha, with this Sharira, whereby he celebrates his birthday. That Sharira which is born, he says it is my birthday. So this kind of a person who is born out of the Anna which is born out of Prithvi, which have taken the form of his parents and from them he has taken birth, so to say, because he identifies with the Sharira which is born, which is Annamaya Kosha. That Annamaya Kosha has come from Anna which is a produce of Prithvi, through the parents of course, sequentially. And that Prithvi Mahi, how can he be the creator? That is the question that the Siddhanti asks. How can that Jiva be the creator? So it makes no sense if you look at the Shruti. Even if you think that Anena Jivena Atmana Anupravesha, there is a Lebanta Pada, and therefore the Vyakarana Karta should be the Jiva because Parameshwar has taken the Jiva form. The thinking of let me manifest name and form is not of the Jiva, it is of Parameshwara. So the Karta also has to be the same. It cannot be that the Karta is someone else. In fact, this very Vakya is a Pramana. Anupravesha Shruti itself is a Pramana. In Taittiriya, there is a long analysis in Chandogya also as to who is this Karta. Who is the one who has entered the Sharira. So if you look at it, Anena Jivena Atmana Anupravishya, this Anupravishya Lyabanta is Kartari. Tva Pratyaya is Kartari. And the same Karta, meaning the Karta who is there in the earlier Pada and the earlier Kriya and the latter Kriya, meaning this Tva Pratyaya which is added to Vishdhatu, Prapurvaka Vishdhatu, whoever is the Karta for that Kriya hidden in the Dhatu, or Kriya which is the meaning of the Dhatu, it should be the same Karta for the next Kriya also. So they cannot be different. So when Paramatma is the Karta for Anupravesha, because he is the one who has entered the Sharira. So when you say in the Anupravesha Shruti, Paramatma or Saddevata Anupravishya, then you can ask Kena Rupena Anupravishya, there I'll answer Anena Jivena by looking at the Shruti. But Siddhanti says, who is the Karta who is identified there, who is indicated with the Vishdhatu Kriya, Prapurvaka Vishdhatu Kriya, which is taking a Tva Pratyaya replaced by Lyap, that Karta is Parameshwara. So Parameshwara or Parabrahma or Saddevata Anupravishya. So Kim Anupravishya you can ask, Kena Rupena Anupravishya you can ask, but Karta who has gone in Prathama is Parameshwara Saddevata alone, and the same one should be the Karta for the Vyakarana Kriya which follows that Lebanta Pada. So Nama Rupe Vyakarvani cannot be Jiva anymore, it has to be the Parameshwara, who is the Karta for Lebanta Pada. This is the argument made by Bhagavan Bhashyakara elsewhere. So Paradevata Kartrukatva Upadeshat. And Anena Jivena, what does it mean? He says, Iti Visheshanat Nacha Jiva Kartrukatvam. Why? Alpamedasa Jivasya Mahi Mahidhara Mahodadi Vyakarane Samarthya Bhavat. He has no Samarthya there at all. He is not Samartha to create Prithvi, Parvata and ocean, and samplings. Some three big examples have been given So you can barely imagine, the jiva can barely paint prithvi, a mountain and ocean. At the most he can do that, paint it, but to actually create it is not possible. Anena jivena ityasya sannihita anupravishya ityanena sambandhaccha nanayor virodaha. And we have seen that there is a sambandha with this lyabanta pada. So anena jivena ityasya sannihita anupravishya, the anupravesha is of parabrahma. So just because anena jivena is in that form, the words are connected in the form of this jiva, because it is in close proximity to this lyabanta pada sannihita anupravishya iti anena sambandhaccha. There is a sambandha there. In that form he has entered, he has taken that particular form, but Parameshwara himself is giving the karma phala also. So you see, you know, Bhagavan is within me. So even a Pamara knows that, who was culturally brought up, the Pamara also, without so much of jnana or buddhi shakti, he also knows that Parameshwara is watching me do punya and papa within me. So he is sarvada sakshi bhutam, sarvatra sarveshu shareshu sakshi bhuta. That sakshi bhuta Parameshwara, Ishwara, is watching me within, sitting within, he is watching me. Even Duryodhana knew it. He said that you make me work, we have seen, you make me do this. So that Parameshwara who is sitting within anena jivena atmana anupravishya, still as Parameshwara he is the creator, as jiva he is just karta bhokta. As Parameshwara is not this jiva karma karta or jiva karma phala bhokta, he is not. But srishti karta is still Parameshwara, and karma phala data is also that very Parameshwara sitting within. As though, all this is as though sitting within. इत्थं बाह्यं त्रिवृत्करणम् अभिधाय आध्यात्मिकं परं त्रिवृत्करणम् अभिधातुम् आह. सो नाउ दिस भौतिक त्रिवृत्करणम् इज ग्रॉसिफिकेशन, मीनिंग भौतिक मेकिंग एलिमेंट्स एलिमेंटल्स. सो हैविंग मिक्स्ड अप आउटसाइड बाह्यम, बाह्य प्रपंच, देन विदिन ऑल्सो देर इज अ प्रपंच विच इज भौतिक पदार्थ, पुटिंग टुगेदर अ शरीर इत्यादि. So what about that? Who is the karta of that adhyatmika trivutkarana, adhyatmika bhautika padarthas? Who is the karta of that? So ittam bahyam trivutkarana abhidhaya, having stated and discussed, described, taking questions, refuted and established the bahya trivutkarana karta as Parameshwara alone, not jiva, adhyatmikam param trivutkaranam abhidhatum ah. So different trivutkarana, which is what adhyatmika, related to the individual, and that is being discussed next. Mausadi bhavam yatha shabdam itarayoscha, mausadi bhavam yatha shabdam itarayoscha. So bhavam is bhumi sambandha tajjita there. So the produce of bhumi karya, anna karya, और पृथ्वी कार्य अन्नमय कोशा बेसिकली, दैट इज मांसादि. सो मांसादि भौमम यथा शब्दम इतरयोः च. सो मांसादि मसल्स एटसेट्रा, ऑल दीज विच आर भौम, भौतिक पदार्थास, प्रोडक्ट प्रोड्यूस ऑफ व्हाट, अन्न और पृथ्वी, पृथ्वी महाभूत विच इज ऑलरेडी ग्रॉसिफाइड. सो तत्कार्य इज व्हाट is also bhaum, it is mausadi also, is also bhaumam, it is also the produce of trivutkrita, trivutkrita bhutas. How yatha shabdam, as discussed. So as discussed, anna is discussed in the shruti, which is in the meaning of prithvi mahabhuta. Then in chandogya, what other two mahabhutas are discussed? Teja and Jala earlier. So Teja and Jala also, itara, they are itara, itarayoho cha yatha shabdam. So sutrartha is what? Mausadi bhavam annamaya kosham. Trivrutkrutayaha saddevatayaha सद्देवता व्याकरण विच इज व्याकरण ऑफ सद्देवता त्रिवृत कृत विचार दोष त्रिवृत कृताः आर दि अन्नाख्य भूमे हे कृता त्रिवृत कृतायाः अन्नाख्य भूमे व्हाट इज कॉल्ड एज अन्न दैट इज भूमि भूमि और पृथ्वी तस्याः कार्यम सो व्हाट इज दिस मांसादि दैट इज भौमम कार्यम ऑफ व्हाट सम भूत कार्य विच इज दैट भूमि कार्य भौमम इज व्हाट भूमे हे इदम इति भौमम दैट इज तद्धित वृत्ति सो यू कैन से भूमे इदम मीन्स व्हाट भूमे हे कार्यम इट इज कार्य ऑफ भूमि भूम्याः कार्यम और भूमे हे कार्यम सो भूमि कार्य घी संज्ञा बीइंग यूस्त्रियाख्यो नदी देन वॉट इज लेट लाइक मति मति शब्द सो इट कैन हैव बोथ भूमे और भूम्याः यू कैन से बोथ सो भू इन दी वृत्ति शॉर्ट बीइंग शॉर्ट शॉर्ट वृत्ति भूमे हे इज अ फॉर्म टेकन भूमे हे लाइक मते हे भूमे हे इदम कार्यम इति भौमम सो व्हाट इज दैट मांसादि इज व्हाट भूमि कार्य एंड व्हाट इज दैट भूमि भूमि इज कॉल्ड एज अन्न इन दी छांदोग्य उपनिषद पृथ्वी महाभूत सो अन्नाख्य भूमि भूमि इज दैट विच हैज गॉट द आख्या अन्न अन्नाख्य भूमे हे कार्यम मांसादि भौमम मीन्स व्हाट अन्नमय कोश मांसादि मीन्स अन्नमय कोश इत्यादि इज व्हाट भौमम मीनिंग व्हाट त्रिवृत कृतायाः अन्नाख्य भूमेः कार्यम दैट अन्न मीनिंग दैट भूमि और पृथ्वी महाभूत विच इज कॉल्ड एज अन्न इन छांदोग्य श्रुति बट नॉट सूक्ष्म त्रिवृत कृत मीन्स इट इज ग्रॉसिफाइड सो तस्य कार्य तस्याः कार्य इन स्त्रीलिंग एंड व्हाट अबाउट द अदर इतरयोश्च त्रिवृत कृतयोः the other teja and jala they are also trivrutkruta grossified their karya is also what adi shabdena what all comes with adi all that is karya as seen in the chandogya shruti or other shrutis that is yatha shabdam shabdam anatikramya yatha shabyam in keeping with the shabda pramana in keeping with the chandogya shruti you have to take the meaning as to what is the karya of these grossified teja and grossified jala The sutra mentions the karya of the grossified anna, prithvi, mahabhuta, which is mausa, ityadi, annamaya kosha. So that is the sutra artha. What is the vritti there? Bhumehe annatmikayaha trivrutkrutayaha karyam bhaumam mausadi. What is the product of bhumi, which is called as anna? Annatmikaya means which is in swarupa anna. पृथ्वी महाभूत इन छांदोग्य त्रिवृत कृत विच इज ग्रॉसिफाइड त्रिवृत कृतायः कार्यम व्हाट इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दैट भौमम इट इज भौमम वाय तद्धित एंड इट इज व्हाट इन द आध्यात्मिक प्रपंच इट इज मांसादि फॉर एन इंडिविजुअल इट इज ऑल हिज मांस इत्यादि अन्नमय कोश आदि शब्देन ओडवोड आदि शब्द मांस आई अंडरस्टैंड ओडवोड आदि शब्देन पुरीश मनसि गृह्येते सो ही सेज There is a Shruti. I'll go to the Shruti first and come back. Tadaha Shruti hi. Shruti says so. Chandogya Shruti, what is a mantra there? Annam ashitam tredha vidiyate tasya yasthavishto dhatuhu tat purisham bhavati yo madhyamastan mausam yo anishtastan manaha iti. So Chandogya Shruti says ashitam annam. Annam ashitam. Anna which is eaten. The prithvi mahabhuta which is grossified also manifests as what? As food. So that food which is eaten, food is also what? Prithvi padartha. So that food which is eaten, what happens? Tredha vidiyate. It is divided into three folds. Tasya sthavishta dhatu. The gross part of the food which is eaten, what happens? Tat purisham bhavati. That becomes waste and it is thrown out. It is thrown out. Basically, whatever has been absorbed, that is all settled. after digestion, what is digested and what has been converted into ingredients which are absorbed by the sharira, they are all settled. But the grossest part is what? It is thrown out. So that is purisham, that becomes stool and it is thrown out by the body, excreta. And bhavati, yaha madhyama, the middle subtle part is what? Of that food which is eaten, tan mamsam bhavati. So mamsadi, their mamsa is what? The middle part of the food. Middle part in the sense, in the subtlety, layer of grossness, subtlety and more subtle. There the middle part which is somewhat gross and somewhat subtle, that is absorbed and converted into muscle. Annamaya kosha. Yaha anishtaha, which is the subtlest part, the essence, what happens to that essence of the food which is eaten? Tan manaha, that becomes the mind. That is why the food affects the mind. Why? Because it, the subtle part of the food takes the form of the mind. And we have seen this as to how Shweta Ketu was taught practically by 15-day upavasa. And 16th day, he knew that his mind is not functioning well. He could not recall any Vedas, although he was a Chaturveda Pandita. And then after eating food, mind started working. He was able to chant. So the father taught him with a practical process how the mind is a product of food as well. So now you have what? Mamsadi as the bhauma, bhumikarya, annamaya, kosha is one part of the karya of anna which is eaten. The other two parts are what? The gross is thrown away and the subtlest essence becomes the mind. So each of these mahabhutas, which manifest in different forms in food, they are absorbed in different manners. They affect the, meaning the adhyatmika prapanchana, they have different value additions. So they are the source, meaning each of the adhyatmika, bhautika, adhyatmika padartha has a source in these three mahabhutas as shown in Chandogya Upanishad. So we have taken the anna or the prithvi mahabhuta. The other two are also how they are seen, that is mentioned here. So adi shabdena purisha manasi grihyete. For the anna karya or prithvi karya, one is the sharira itself, stula sharira, then the waste which is thrown out, and manaha is another karya. So tadaha shruti hi annam ashitam tredha vidyate tasya asthavishto dhatus tat purisham bhavati yo madhyamas tan mamsam yo anishtas tan manaha iti. And similarly, even in this manner, the chandogya shruti shows various karyas of this very mahabhutas, these very mahabhutas three. So other two, itarayo, evam itarayo, who are these other two? Up tejaso ho. Of these other two, up means jala and tejas means agni. Yatha shabdam, in keeping with the shruti, karyam avagantamyam, you have to understand. So what is that? He is not quoting the mantras, but the tatparya has been said, stated as to what are the three karyas of jala, what are the three karyas of tejaha, agni. So mutram lohitam pranascha apam karyam. Apam karyam, what is the karya of jala? Up. Mutram, which is the waste, urine is the waste, which is the stula bhaga, which is the grossest part of the liquid which is consumed. And lohitam, rakta. Rakta is the middle portion, meaning the somewhat gross and somewhat subtle part of what? The liquid which has been partaken by the jiva. And prana is the subtlest part. So prana is the subtlest part of the jala or jala tattva, meaning liquids which are partaken. Then what about the teja karya? Asti majja vak tejasa iti. Similarly, the agni karyas, agni mahabhuta karyas, asti, bones, the grossest part becomes bone, and then majja, the bone marrow, the middling part, and the vak. Vak is the speech. Vagendriya Shakti or Vagendriya itself is strengthened by what? By Agnihi. Agni here is ghee ityadi. So if you look at it, one who does Veda Patha in old school, Gurukula system, the Vidyarthis who are chanting, Brahmacharis who are chanting Vedas day in day out, they are made to drink ghee, not eat ghee with food, but they are supposed to drink ghee. Otherwise, chanting so much of Vedas is not possible. So vak shuddhi also, and for the oratory also. So that is the other two products karya, other two mahabhutas karyas. Nanu sarvesham tirutkarana visheshat yam prithvi ima apaha idam tejaha iti asadharanaha prithak vyavahara katam sangachate katam va adhyatmika vyavaharaha idam mamsadi prithvi karyam idam jalasya idam tejasa iti tatraha. So last sutra in the pada and the adhyaya says what? The Purvapakshi objects, and that is refuted. The objection is sarvesham tirutkarana avisheshat. See, all these three have been grossified. Each has some proportion of the other two. Meaning, Agni has been mixed with the Jala and Prithvi Tattva. So, Agni also has the other two. Similarly, Jala has Agni as well as Prithvi, and Prithvi has Agni and Jala. So, Trivutkarana Avishesha, there is mix-up. Now, after mixing up, how do you separate Iyam Prithvi, Ima Apaha, Idam Teja? How do you separate that this is Prithvi, this is Jala, and this is Agni? Can you separate? Because they are mixed up now. Trivutkarana is grossification. But in grossification, you have mixed up all three elements. How can you differentiate one from the other? Iti asadharana prutak vyavahara katam sangache. How is this possible to separate out and say this is Prithvi, Jala, Agni separately? Or what? Kathamva adhyatmika vyavahara. How can you even make adhyatmika vyavahara as this is Prithvi karya, this is Agni karya, this is Jala karya, which you have expressed in the earlier sutra quoting Upanishad. How is this possible when bhutas have become mixed up? Idam mamsadi prithvi karyam idam jalasya idam tejasa. How can you identify which is karya of which mahabhuta, because they are mixed up now? Tatraha, what is the answer again? Vaisheshyattu tadvadastadvadaha. Vaisheshyattu tadvadastadvadaha. Vaisheshyattu, there is vishesha. What is the vishesha? The vishesha is that proportion of agnihi in grossified Agni Mahabhuta is more than the other two. Although other two are there, the proportion is more. Similarly, the proportion of grossified Jala is more than other two, and grossified Prithvi has more Prithvi than the other two. A lot more. Not a little more, a lot more. Therefore, you can see the difference is there. Vaisheshyat tu tadvadaha 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 tadvada twice, because it is the last sutra in the adhyaya. So what does tadvada mean? So now we look at the vritti. Tu shabda there, vaisheshya tu is to refute the doubt. Shanka nirasartha purvapakshi has a shanka. To clarify that, tu shabda has been used, that shanka is not valid. Sarvesham prithivyadinam trivutkarana avisheshe api vaisheshyat. Although prithivyadi mahabhutas have been grossified and mixed up, still there is vishesha vaisheshyat. What is the specific thing that can, particular thing that can differentiate between these three which are grossified? Swabhaga adhikyat. Swasya bhaga, swabhaga. Own bhaga is more due to that. Adhikyat tadvadaha. Tadvada is prithivyadivada. The statement as to this is prithvi, ima apaha, iyam prithvi, ima apaha. Apaha idam tejaha, this kind of a vyavahara is tadvada. That kind of vada is possible. Prithivyadi vada sangachyate. It is valid, it is possible. Tadvada iti padadbhyasaha. Deep tadvada, that kind of a statement is repeated. Why? Adhyaya parisamaptyartha. It is for the purpose of showing that the chapter has ended, because it is chanted. When you are chanting continuously, you are chanting Brahma Sutras, then how do you know the adhyaya has ended? By the repetition of the word. The chanter knows that the, or the listener knows that the adhyaya has ended. Tadeva sarvasam shrutinam avirodhe pramanyat. Tadevam, tadevam, in this manner, sarvasam shrutinam avirodhe, when all these shrutis which dealt with bhuta bhautika, the utpatti as well, utpadana, all these, wherever there was objection, they have been refuted and virodha has been shown as to be not existent at all. Shrutinam avirodhe pramanyat, and thereby there is pramana, pramanya in the shruti. Niravadyad dvitiye brahmani siddha samanvaya iti atishobanam. Niravadya advitiye brahmani siddha samanvaya iti atishobanam. I'm just trying to complete this chapter, so in a hurry, sorry for the mistake. So niravadya pramanya, niravadya advitiye brahmani, that brahma which is free from such virodha, such faults. There unto that Brahma, which is the tatpare vishaya of all shrutis, shruti naam avirode pramanya, that is the pramana, and with that pramana, advitiya Brahma is established as having samanvaya in. So, advitiya brahmani siddha, it is established. What is established? Samanvaya, which has already been done in the first chapter. In the second chapter, it is becoming very grounded. The foundation which has been laid is made stronger by countering all objections to it. Samanvaya iti atishobanam. This is perfectly established, and then the vritti has a mangalacharana at the end of the adhyaya. Mitastrayanta vakyanam avirodhe pramatvataha siddha samanvayo yasmins tadasmi brahmachit ghanam. So pramatvataha, pramatva is pramabhava, pramabhavat, pramanyat ityartha. Mitaha, mutually what? Trayanta, trayanta is Vedanta. Vakyanam, Vedanta vakyanam, avirodhe. Avirodhe sati, when avirodha has been established. How? Mitaha. Trayanta vakyanam, mitaha, avirodhe, pramatvataha, yasmin, samanvayaha, siddhaha. Tad Brahma, which is that Brahma, Tad Chidghanam Brahma Ahamasmi. So Bhagavan Sadashiva Brahmendra says what? Ahamasmi, Aham Brahmasmi. Which kind of Brahma? Chidghana Brahma. Unto which there is a Samanvaya. Yasmin Samanvaya Siddha. Samanvaya has been established. How has it been established? After what? After establishing Avirodha. So mitaha trayanta vakyanam avirodhe, or trayanta vakyanam mitaha avirodhe, mutually there is no contradiction between all the Vedanta vakyas. When that has been shown pramatvataha, using pramanas, pramanyat, then samanvaya siddhaha. And yasmin samanvaya siddhaha, yasmin brahmani samanvaya siddhaha, chidghane brahmani, Tad Chidganam Brahma Ahamasmi. I am that Chidganam Brahma, that homogeneous consciousness. I am called as Brahma in the Shastra. Iti Srimat Paramahansa Parivrajaka Acharya Shri Paramashivendra Saraswati Padabja Seva Parayanena Shri Sadashivendra Saraswatya Virachitayam Srimad Brahma Sutra Vrittau Brahma Tattva Prakashikayam Dvitiyaha Adhyaya. So the second chapter in this Brahma Sutra Vritti, called as Brahma Tattva Prakashika, is over, which is virachita by Sadashiva Brahmendra Saraswati, who was the Shishya of Shri Paramashivendra Saraswati, who was Paramahamsa Parivrajaka Acharya. So we'll continue with the third adhyaya. We'll begin with the third adhyaya in the next part. आम्रायन्ते समुसिद्धम आदि मध्यांत वर्जितम आनंद घरम आपूर्णम आत्म ज्योति रूपास्महे. नमस्ते. धन्यवाद.
धन्यवाद.